Mike. Hello guys and welcome to Forza Horizon 4. We are gonna be playing a bit. And I just checked the sound, so well, it's not great, but it's okay. So yeah, Forza Horizon 4. And what are we gonna do? I don't know. Think. Let's see. Any good cars? That's pretty cool. RX-7 is cool. That's really cool. So, been driving a bit, and I do tend to do a whole lot of customization with the cars on the vinyl side. I think we're gonna actually download one here just because, well, it looked good. It looked real good. So yeah. Let's see. There we go. So maybe just I've done not much on the Forzaton. 150 for a super wheel spin, 300 for the Peugeot. I don't know. We got a lot of cars in our inventory already. As you can see, quite a few. So that's cool. Nothing in barn finds yet. I want to check this part. I think we're gonna go with this. Yeah, let's do the west one. Skirts. Got to have skirts. Got to have the hood. Although the paint job doesn't really fit here, but don't really matter. So let's widen it a whole lot. Pyow. Tires. Maybe. Rims, I don't know. They look kind of cool, but I like those. I really like those. We're running them. We're running them. What? Oh god, dang it! Wow, they're special drift tires. I don't know. So let's do sport. Sport. And we should. Oh, we're not. That's weird. for a drift car to not already have that mounted. We're gonna not light and then remove interior, because when we drive first person it looks way cooler. Safety last, you know.
Woohoo! Nice!
Rotary engine. Fuck yeah. So, I doubt that we need to pimp this car extremely much when it comes to performance. Install setup. Yes, please do so. Ah, come on. So, yeah. We got the car set up. I think just do a little bit of a play and drive here now. Okay, let's have a look. We got our wheel spin, and we got something in the message center. Two payouts. Wow, that's nice. 61 downloads. That's really, really nice. Gifted. That's also nice. Ah. Sweet. So let's do the Super Wolves. We can win something cool, we can run. $400,000. Booyah. Better than a car, to be honest. But ooh, the Bentley is sweet. Wow, that's a nice Bentley. Wow, I'm really happy about that. Sorry for the scratching sounds, I just need to sort out my freaking headset. So let's do the normal wheel spin as well, see what we will get. 160, also freaking great. When it comes to cars, I don't know. Let's just unlock that first, because we kinda need it. We're definitely gonna need that one. Yeah. So that was really nice. And we're in the Dubs Club. And let's see the leaderboard. Freak. Drift Club. Okay. Level 3 painter. And well, I made a team, but and Sorry about that. We need to do some settings here. Difficult settings. Steering off. There we go. But we might want to use. I can't remember which one. Ah, fuck it. Let's use this. And let's see. Can we do some tuning on the car? Tune car. Yes. No, the opposite. Like that. And a bit higher on the back. No. Yeah, right. Yes, yes. So, I have no real idea on what I'm doing. I'm just playing around with the settings, trying to figure out what's best.
Daily challenge complete. See you back tomorrow? Of course I will.
Seems nice. To be honest, let's go out to, I don't know, what's this? Leaf blower? I don't know. Play online. Yes. Ow, ow, haha. Order. So, the new seasons. I haven't really decided on what I think about the seasons. I mean, the idea is awesome. How it works in real life. Yeah, I don't know. Too much. But we managed not to crash, so that's good. Pro driving. I want to find it again. The photo mode. No, that's not it. Was it in the drone? Might have been in a drone. I remember. Never mind. Arrow up. nice picture. Jinx Drift. Boom. Current car, racing, no. Scenery, filtered, no. Untouched. Share. Yeah, I haven't been playing a while since we moved, and yeah, that's just how it is. We need to head over to the festival, yeah, and I'm gonna go and make my own. Oh fuck. My own vinyl on this car. But I wish I could move the Twitch stream bar, because it's straight in the center down below. It's not that bad, but it's kinda in a way. So I don't have any clear idea on what I'm gonna do with this car when it comes to the vinyl. I haven't decided yet, so we're gonna do something like this, or maybe go on normal. Do a polished one. The flakes. It didn't turn as white as I hoped. So yeah, I was really happy about that spin though, the Bentley, and $1 million, boom. I mean, that's so awesome. Okay. Okay, so let's start with a shape. I'm gonna think. I think I'm gonna go a gradient shape. Something like that. And spin it. That's, I think that's about it. Shape, and now we go with primitive. This one, move it to the behind. Something like that. My vinyl shapes, and I think could we go with this? Now we need some big ass. Let's see if this could work. Size, stretch, stretch, stretch. Covers up too much. It does. Maybe something like that. Spin it sideways. The flames are hard to make out with this, to be honest. This could be quite cool though. So let's see if we take that one, not that one, that one, and put it on here. position. Then go in one and one. I think we might be on to something. Insert. I do believe so. There we go. Ah, fuck. White. Yeah, white. Maybe get a dubs. This is just my copy of a dubs logo, so it's not correct. And if he'll contact me, I'll, of course, I will remove it. But hopefully he's fine with it. Seeing that I'm in the crew, I hope they accept it. Here we go. Save to current car. Upload. To upload it, and then we're gonna go for some drifts. Share. Jake's Drift. So let's see. It's weird. The ones I really like don't turn up to be the ones most downloaded. Let's see my creative hub. So 81 downloads. That's pretty cool. Maybe upload this tune, because that was so let's take some spins with this car and see how it goes. Hopefully it goes well. And hopefully you like the setup and the vinyls. Thank you. think I botched their big race. Thinking maybe up the tires one set to the upgrades here, get one better grip. I think so at least. Let's have a look see. Although would most likely up the handling. So something like that. So it got a bit heavier. But that's fine. So on dirt this car ain't perfect. Just some bullshit driving. I mean, it's fun to just play around a bit, see what you can get away with and where the limits are, basically. This is pretty much what I do. I drive around, do some drifts, have a good time.
Right, I was out for an auto walk yesterday and I think I saw something. Something we need to find. As in now.
Yep.
Right now. Come on!
We need to find
turn around
right now.
It is safe to do so.
Let's see if we got a good angle on this. We did not. But I think it might be fine. So I do try to upload things to the community, pictures and stuff like that. I mean, everything to try to help make it grow. Just for the hell of it, just to have some fun, showing people that we do have some fun playing these games.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Seeing that we're most likely gonna find the barn.
Recalculating route.
Yeah. In some desolate fucking place. We go off road. So let's have a look see.
Run out into the woods and fall down in a big pile of leaves. But one, I'm kind of supposed to stay in the booth, and two, the whole festival.
There it is. So, by luck,
find it. Kick up some leaves.
We just drift straight into it.
Where are you? Right, don't move. From what I've heard, this one is big.
What is that? TVR?
It's an Aston. A wee gem Aston. Of an Aston. Maybe a whacking great diamond of an Aston if it's the one I think.
Yeah.
You ever heard of a Zagato? Right, let's get it out of here.
Yeah, let's get it out of here.
Got a good feeling about this one. I'll meet you at the garage when it's done.
Can we see what people are up to on the map? Ferrari. So most likely not drifting. Ooh, we got a barn find up here as well. And we can teleport faster. Nah, we need to switch cars. We need something more suitable for this off-road. So we're gonna go with the Ford Gymkhana. The block one. Now we need to put out the... Because we need to get as many bonfires
around
as
when it is safe to do so.
Okay. Forgot about this. Difficulty settings. As we just want to get there as fast as possible. Gonna do. And hopefully get some influence as well on the way.
Turn around when it is safe
ah,
to do so.
Ah, fuck me sideways.
In 400 yards, turn
so
right.
Ooh, lucky shit. Lucky, lucky shit. Okay, let's break and get
route.
Points. It's like
in
40k.
Yards, turn left.
Gives... It's 50k even. That's awesome sauce. Ooh, oh, fuck! God damn it. Let's do that again. Ah, oh, fuck water. Water! Ow, ow, ow. Ow! Made it. No worries. Can we get up here and get that road marked? So that's something we need to do as well.
Turn left.
That's not only my feelings, but the car as well.
Turn left. In 200
road discoveries.
Turn left.
Hello, don't mind me. Just passing.
Turn left. In 200 yards. Turn left. Turn left. In 400 yards, turn right. In 200 yards, turn sharp right.
I actually think that was a personal best, even though it wasn't great. That
turn
doesn't matter.
Sharp right.
No, I
turn around
will not.
When it is safe to do so.
Take this.
Recalculating way. Route.
Sphere side the. Just.
You have arrived at your destination.
It's not anything just about this crap. Fast travel boards are great, so when we get all of them, get free transport to festival area. All fast travel, so that's the house. Festival area, so that's cool. We really want that. I think I've been looking for this barn before. With no luck. But they're often in these types of areas I've found so far anyways. And to be honest, that sucks balls, because it's extremely hard to find. Because you're you don't have that much contrast. It blends fairly good with this. But hopefully we'll find it. Looks like a garage. That one. I do believe all garages are, or barns are the same. They're looking the same. Would be surprised if they're different. Finding it here is ridiculous. Motherfucker is supposed to see it. I guess that's why it's called barn finds. Because it's left in a fucking barn somewhere. Everyone forgot about it. Basically be staring straight at it and still miss it. Let me know if you see it. Would be nice. Barn finds are one of those things that I usually hunt here. Thank you. the fuck is this fucking bar? So the rumors he gets are extremely vague. Daylight is welcome. I've been driving through a group of trees and like something like that, straight through it, crashed into the barn.
That Aston's a DB4 Zagato. Stop by the garage when you can. This one's a beauty.
Yeah, well, I just find the previous barn find. See, where the fuck are we?
See, the thing about you is this. You're just as good a driver in the air as you are on the road. Horizon hasn't had a driver like you for a long time.
Sorry, my kid woke up, so This looks to be a good spot for it.
Arrived at your destination.
But it ain't. Wait. See? It's fucking insanely hard to see.
How did you find another? Why am I asking? Be there soon.
The Subaru. Nice.
Will you have a look at that? One for me, finally. It's an Impreza 22B, an old rally gem. Only a small handful were imported into the UK, so this is a really rare find. Come on, let's get it fixed up.
I'll get it back to the garage, shall I? Might even keep this one for myself.
So we got it, finally. So yeah, it, I mean, would be nice to find a crew that we could fly with, drift with, just have fun. Follow Slap Train and guys, driving like they do would be awesome. I'm nowhere near as good as they are, but still, it would be nice. Ow. So I think we could go up this dirt road. Yeah, let's.
Setting your route to Fort Sathon live now. Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 100 yards, turn left.
The fuck is that? This fort ain't extremely fast. Tops out really fast. 143. But ow, fuck. Driving this car is going. It's
recalculating route. In 400 yards.
Really nice. I mean,
turn left.
So it's inside. Rise of Festival.
200 yards. Turn right. Turn right. Fort Sathon Live will begin soon. Good luck. Turn around when it is safe to do so. Turn right.
So let's have a look. We got one super wheel spin and one normal, so let's do it. Let's roll, see what we can get. Maybe something nice. Oh, it's my lucky day when it comes to cash. And now I probably jinxed it. Fuck. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Come on! Oh, the BMW is kind of cool. We got 8 on the mastery. And we want 25. Fudge. Yeah, we're just gonna save it to 25. But I wonder what that is. Super wheel spin. You're currently competing in the dirt racing series. Ooh. GTR. So that could be something to focus on a bit. Are we gonna get any friends here?
Fortress online, starting in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go! Round 1, started!
Turn left. 100 yards, turn left.
I'm not going to be any help here. Luckily we have the Lambos and whatnot here. It's a danger sign. So we're gonna jump something. Not into the fucking tree. Fuck.
100 yards, turn right. Turn around when it is safe to do so.
So it would be nice if they had collision on, or as an option.
In 200 yards, turn right.
Well, I think the jumps are fairly short.
In 200 yards, turn right. Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Overall, not over mine.
Turn right. Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Good thing is that everyone, or most people, appear to be doing these live sessions.
200 yards, turn right. Turn around when it is safe to do so.
And they're gonna do the jump.
Spoke to Kira and apparently there's a rule and I'm not allowed to keep this Subaru, so you'd better come down and get it.
Round two complete! Get to round three!
Turn right.
Hard to know which time you're gonna need the dirt car or the speed car. It's done three now. And first one was speed. Second dirt. Third one is speed. So it's kind of hard to know. But I don't understand why speed isn't better for our team, seeing that we have that many faster cars.
Turn right.
Do they fail that much, or...? Ferrari goes by. Okay. this one just fucking around.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 100 yards, turn right.
So yeah, this is going great. Now 6 minutes to complete. We should be able to. There's no more races after this. I can't remember if it's 3 or 4 parts in this line. So that was it. It's good. So let's get to Festival. That's a nice Aston Martin. Now let's see, two barn finds. The Aston.
They made 19 of these. Just 19, that's it. But last time one came up for auction, it went for nearly £10 million. Not a bad find for a couple of chums and a walk in the woods, eh?
Nice. And the Impreza.
Look, enjoy, but be careful, eh? Last owner must have got a bit excited on a corner. Tore off the whole rear wheel and suspension. I very kindly put them back on for you.
I wonder if I could. Do the Prezza rally, the old rally looking thingy, magic stickers.
You are well on your way to becoming Horizon's next Speed Zone hero. More Speed Zones coming right up.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Let's try this Subaru as well. I have to. This is the Subaru I fell in love with when it came out. I know I had an RC car just like this. Let's see what upgrades we have when it comes to looks. Quite a few, it would appear. The fuck? I think mine had something like that. No, it actually had the original one. That was not much fun. Neither was that. Oh well. So what engine can we get? Four point 0 liters, 6.2 V8. Drifting car, I don't know. Let's take it outside for a little spin. It's been over a week, still too soon for nickname. We got them red. Anyways, this is gonna be it for me. Ending with some donuts. Thank you everyone for watching. Have a great night. yeah, I'll see you next time. Hopefully tomorrow night I'll be playing some more Forza Horizon 4 for you. So if you like Forza Horizon, if you want to see me pimp out this Subaru Impreza to get hella fast, yeah, join me. And I'll see you tomorrow.